Hi, I'm here in central Manchester and I'm here to play EU Tombola. I've got in, I've got out, put them in the bag, shake them all about. Hi, I'm here with the lovely Stella, who's going to be my first victim of EU Tombola. Can you please pick out a yes or no, or an in or out? We have an in. Okay, so that's been me walking around Manchester trying to find out my own statistics for the EU. But the real statistics have come back with the majority of people wanting to stay in the EU. And basically it was, apart from two people who were indecisive, the rest wanted to stay. But I know that's not really fair because I've only asked a small minority. And to get the full picture, we're going to have to wait until the EU referendum actually happens.